one of us, right? A visionary?
Kind of figured as much, and yeah, I know what that means.
What do you think is going to happen when you break the loop?
We're all going to get off this rock.
I'm sorry, but no. We're all going to be dead.
You don't know that.
Maybe the anomaly collapses and kills us all. Maybe there's nothing left out there but empty space. Maybe the cult that walks out of the loop is one of those other jackasses you've already run into. Or maybe midnight ticks by and the nine of us just stay
Life's
dead.
Full of maybes, Juliana. That's what makes it life.
The odds are against us.
Always are. Congrats! You killed them.
Not really.
Used to be me, sneaking a girl down here. Used to be I was the romance.
I think. Shit changes.
Nah, man, just looks different. You and me, well, we're leavers. That doesn't change. Okay, I think I've changed. Can't love anybody. We just... Ooh, there's no fucking we. Fia and Charlie, you think that shit's healthy? I'm talking about you, Colt.
And I'm talking about everyone.
That's the difference. Lever.
Who's the lever now?
Thank you.
Oh, you want to grow a beard too? Sick of this stubble.
No. Seeing you again. Talking. Face to face. As equals.
We'll have plenty of time to catch up after I break this loop.
I hope you'll hear me out.
And I hope you'll see that I'm doing this for you too.
Just watch your step at the party, Colt. You're so close.
Secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
Spill it, asshole.
Okay.
This is Alexa Dorsey, Eon program visionary and I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Thank you.
good.
Make those tits slap.
Someone else can worry about that.
Whatever.
Aggressive. Understand? I'm a gentleman. Chivalry matters, right?
Skeptics.
But you big push and push and push.
Just let us help them.
Thank you.
wicker work. Now, pitchfork, jack stay.
You bet.
We've done this before, haven't we?
Not quite like this. Hear me out first, okay? I'm unarmed, and I have a real treat for you. You'll like it. Or not. I don't know. Who can guess with you?
More talking. My favorite.
Don't worry! It's perfectly normal!
Yep! Perfectly normal! Oh, it's gonna leave a mark.
Welcome back.
This ain't normal.
In that case, our dueling pistols. Vintage pieces, original oil cartridges, completely unique.
Kinda dusty.
They're museum pieces, part of history, worth preserving, like Black Reef. Please, sit.
I'd rather stand, thanks.
Did it ever occur to you that I always wake up first? So if we survive the collapse of the loop, you'll wake up with the barrel of my gun in your mouth.
Dying for real beats living like this.
You mean living with me? You hate me.
Living here, stuck in this fulfilling day.
You used to like me. You used to see this place for what it could be. Then you murdered me.
So you could have a real life without do-overs.
And I thought you were ready for answers.
Great, fine.
I get it. You've been through a lot. You finally know how to break this place, but that doesn't mean you know how to use it.
Sure I do. Target practice.
Colt.
What? Want me to write a book, paint a fucking portrait?
I want you to ask questions about this place, about me, about the other Colts.
So I can forget the answers like everyone else.
People forget because they're bored. You're not bored, are you?
Not the word I'd use.
So stay. I'll show you incredible things.
How many times have we had this exact conversation? Is there a version of your fun that isn't us killing
each
other?
I came here to be Eon's fucking arcanist. You murdered me over and over. So, yeah, I fought back, and I learned to like it.
Every fight gets old eventually.
But you love the hunt. You started this.
Then it's on me to end it. For everyone.
You know, no one will forgive you. I won't forgive you.
It's happening.
It doesn't have to.
cold. You still have a choice. Take the pistol.
Are these antiques even gonna fire?
If you pull the trigger.
And if I don't?
Amazing things. Other worlds, other times.
Where we kill each other.
Sounds like fun. On three. One, two, three.
Juliana! You liar. You fucking liar. This was what you wanted? This was your big plan? To just fucking die? Then what? Hope I don't finish the job. That's the best you've got. It's worked before, man. Gotta give her that. Yeah, so what'll it be? Juliana. It worked? Okay. Here goes.